Okay. We'll see who pops in later, but there we go. We'll start today by gluing some stuff together. Gotta love it when the super glue glues itself shut. Not even sure what color I want to paint this yet. We'll figure that out as I go. It seriously glued itself shut while I was doing that. that clear before I put it back in. So now I have to fight with it next time. Make sure all the surfaces are clean. You know what? I'm gonna put it in that. I'm just trying to make sure I get all of that CA glue activator off. Actually stick to everything. Oh no, I just noticed my isopropyl alcohol expired in 2019. I need to get rid of it. I'm joking, of course. I'm not going for a specific color here. I'm just trying to do a primer coat. So I'm adding a little bit of black to it so it's kind of gray instead of white. So I can see where I paint it better. I'm also going to add a little bit of water. Ever since I've discovered that trick of adding a little bit of water and thinning out your acrylics, it makes painting so much easier. And again, this coat is just the primer coat. And I tinted it gray so I can see where I've already painted. You know what's funny is I have gloves sitting right over there to keep my hands from getting paint all over them. But do I ever stop to put them on? No. Noticed a couple of spots I missed on that one. Gonna have to find a better way to hold that up when I put the final coat on. Still don't know if I like this jewel setting piece. I may still reprint this, redesign this, and reprint this. So that's going to be the jewel that's sitting in it, and it's got a hole in it because it's going to have an LED up inside of it to illuminate it. Just going to figure out what color I want to go beside that. I have this kind of white pearl that I was thinking maybe, possibly. I mean, I could always go like a chrome shimmering silver. I've got various different shades of gold. Whoops, And I got glorious gold, I got splendid gold, I got emperor's gold. I got champagne gold. I'm almost wondering if more of a copper would look better. So now I've got straight copper. Or I got this kind of darker. It's called Rich Espresso. Zinc. Black pearl. I think I'm gonna do the white pearl. When they compliment me, I don't think straight copper, I think straight copper would be a little too bright. Thinking Rich Espresso. And I want a hint of another color in it. I've already got the green and the emerald though, so I don't know if I want green. Kind of a, maybe a mix of the copper and the red to give it kind of a more, that would bring it closer to regular copper. Maybe a purple? Or a blue. Obviously I'm doing it all metallic because this is supposed to be metal. Thank you. heard that song. Thank you. This song is giving me Toe Jam and Earl vibes. That probably just dated me.
Wow.
Okay, partway through that I decided that not all the parts are going to be the same metallic color. We'll be right back. gold do I want? Marius gold. I want a champagne gold. I want a champagne gold. At least for this piece. For those of you that are wondering about this, mixing a little water in with your acrylic paints, it helps hide the brush strokes a little bit. I mean, yes, you still gotta be careful and they still show up. But by having it a little runny like this, it tends to auto, the paint tends to auto smooth a little better. And so the brush strokes can be less noticeable, especially in these metallic paints. Metallic paints are a pain when it comes to brush strokes. You thin it out too much like I just did, and you end up with the undercoat showing through. Thank you. Or that might just be this paint. I mean, it's working. I'll have to do several coats to get it to look like the way I want it. Yep. More gold and less gray. Thank you. Yeah, this paint just doesn't cover very well. I mean, it works. It looks like silver is shining through, so.
Till we get funky, yeah. Monkey.
Nice contrasting colors there. if I mix those two, I might get the color I want. I don't need a whole lot of this because I'm just doing the accent lines. Thank you.
tight, just taking it easy. I'll be on my way when the storms come in. No, I ain't got no cheat codes. I'm just going where the wind blows, taking every single chance to feed my soul. Hey, hey, I like to say it don't take a thing to praise a better day. So I'm gonna play that song on the radio, mess around and take the long way home. Though I may not understand, oh, right here is where I land. Oh, right here is where I land. Yeah, do nothing then. Keep it deep inside, defeated now. My heart's still a beating and I'm on the higher ground. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. But I gotta say, I'm still finding ways to praise the better days. So I'm gonna play that song on the radio. Part of the plan, and right here is where I land. Oh, right here is where I land.
Well, guys, thank you all for joining me today. I think that's a good start on it. I need to finish modeling the handle part of it anyways. And then I gotta work on the electronics. But I think that's gonna work out great. So, see y'all next time. I'm still doing the factory streams on Saturdays, and then these streams on Sundays, and then eventually I'm going to do this Lego set that's under my desk. But you'll have to join me to find out what it is. Talk to you later.